and Jesus is the Savior of the world. But not only the world, Jesus is the Savior of the individual. And that is what really touches my heart. He really loves you. Do you know that Jesus knows how many hairs are on your head? Do you know that? Every single one of us, 6 billion however many people on the earth, because he's God. He knows you so well, and he loves you so much that he died for you.